guys, so I'm on my way to Maastricht right now because tomorrow I have my entrance exam for the conservatory. And we're also dropping off all this stuff for the apartment tomorrow, so it will be the first time I will see it in real life. I knew I wouldn't forget you, and so I went. Hey guys, so I just did my theoretical exams and it went pretty okay, I think. He said it's definitely good enough, that's good. And now I have to wait for my practical exam. So I've just finished my practical exams and it was actually quite funny because everybody gets 20 minutes to warm up. But on my way upstairs, I ran into my teacher, Julia, who's in the jury. And she was like, can you play now? So I was like, okay, sure. So I had to play immediately without warming up. And I also actually had never met my pianist before, but it went pretty okay. And I had to play two pieces, but after the first piece, Google, who's also in the jury, already said like, that's perfect, you can go now. So yeah, I hope everything is perfect and I will let you know. I'm in the apartment for the very first time and it's so big, it's amazing. I will show you. My life direction, I can't show love connection.
So today it's the 9th of April. Tomorrow I'm going to Maastricht with Steffie and my mom, and we're bringing part of the stuff already to the new apartment. I'm going to see it for the first time tomorrow, and then on Thursday there will be a truck coming with Steffie's parents who will bring loads of other stuff. So I'm just going to show you what we have that we're taking. So first we have all these boxes here. All these boxes are stuff that we're bringing in the car with Steffie, my mum and I tomorrow. So it's going to be a stuffed car. This is what's going in the truck. And all that. This is a closet. This is also going in the truck. And this is the last part. This is also going in the truck. And that's going in the truck. That's going in the truck. And that closet's going in the truck. We're bringing loads and loads of stuff with us tomorrow already, and in the next few clips you're going to see us bringing everything down because everything was upstairs, but it's a lot, so yeah. Okay guys, so today it's Wednesday and Steffie's here and the car is completely stuffed. Just look at that, it's literally so stuffed, honestly. And now we're gonna go. I have to sit with my violin between my legs and she has buckets on between her legs somehow, so it's gonna be an interesting car ride and it's going to be 2.5 hours. We're close to our place, like 2 minutes by car, and we're in the shop now because we need food because we're hungry, and we've both slept in the car and I'm so tired now. Soon we're gonna have to carry all the stuff upstairs. I knew when we collided, you're the one I had decided, who's one of my kind. Hey, soul sister.
Oh my God.
chips with a pizza flavor, or so it says. So we're gonna try that out. 3, 2, 1.
It actually tastes a little bit like
pizza. The aftertaste, I can taste the tomatoes a lot.
And cheese.
Hey guys, so today's my audition day. So I'm going to the conservatory very, very soon. Steffie's staying here, and together with my mom, she's going to clean the rest of the apartment. And then in the afternoon, Steffie's parents will come with the truck with loads and loads and loads and loads of stuff. And I'm very excited. And she's having breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
Somehow my mom managed to break one of the glasses on like the first day that we're in the apartment, so we decided to buy 3 extra ones just in case.
Trying to buy a new glass and she almost breaks all of them.
Are you guilty of breaking one of these glasses?
No.
Yes.
I didn't. Okay guys, I've had my audition to this morning and interview as well. I've been accepted!
Woo!
And we've been unpacking and stuff as well.
Yes.
The house is a mess right now because everything's everywhere.
But it's a good mess.
Yes, it's a good mess. We're very excited and now we're shooting a video.
Yes.
Which is coming out, so hey, you can watch it right now! We're walking to the second location right now.
So this is an in-between showing of the house. Everything's everywhere now because we haven't finished doing everything, but this is a storage room. There's a lot of storage stuff that we already have in there. And this is the kitchen. We actually already have all our stuff in here. That's not very neat, but that is, it's very satisfying. And then we have this as well, this as well. And then we already have some food and this. We have some food there as well, but all food we can just have in there. This is the room. We have a few of the cabinets already in place, and this is going to be the living room. That's going to be the studio where I'm going to be working.
Yeah.